Hi, this is the view from the top of the Abacan Bridge. Pretty close to Diamond Subdivision. And I guess the other one is Marisol. Right between both of them. As you can see, it's a pretty high bridge. Get a lot of people living down there too, which makes it really extremely hard in rainy season. Because this river does get high. As you can see, life down there is kind of hard. There's no running water. I don't even think they have electric. But I could be wrong. Did I see a TV antenna? Interesting. I would definitely like to take my metal detector down there. I'm sure I can find something. Because you always have running water. Hey sir, how are you? Oh, pretty good, how about you? Life is pretty hard down there. Yeah, it's really hard down there.
Quite sad.
Yeah. You have a good day, sir. Yeah. Oh, yes. I don't know if you can see that fire over there. Somebody's burning something. But I can smell it all the way up here, which is quite far. There's a lot of houses there. So here's what the bridge looks like on the top. It's a nice bridge. No doubt about it. The only thing I'm not seeing is a way to get over to the other side. I was gonna say I didn't see street lights, but I see a lot of street lights. So this is very well lit at night, but I want to thank you very much for viewing. If you could please subscribe. Thank you.